Hello and welcome back to my playthrough of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. And we are just up to our asses.
The town is okay, but we must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining anchorites and save as much of the archive as we can.
It's been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Nur when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you. Gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition. Stronger.
No. I've only let go of my fear.
We shall see.
Thank you. care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
You're so close to a second chance.
What a raw deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did, that is on him.
It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game.
But we choose how to play!
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
It's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bo take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. This feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seed. I got the con!
Let's go see what we can find.
Heading to the Nova Garon system. Picking up some Imperial comms, no surprises there. Okay. Seer, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm sure gonna miss you.
Okay, Cal. We're coming in. I can't stop thinking about Seer.
Me too.
Won't be able to look at Pyloons the same way again. She fronted me the money. Never got to visit. Now, she never will.
I'm sorry, Grease.
Yeah, me too. I would have liked to have shown her around just once, you know? Good luck down there, Cal. Be careful. We've lost enough, you know?
You all right?
It happened again. Our friends, our family have died.
I know. I'm sorry.
It's not your fault, but we must not let their deaths be in vain. I will protect the Mantis. Be careful.